Argentina, 1974. Peron returns to power, and a sleepy, friendly little town is the setting for a funny, dirty little war. A conniving politician accuses a mild-mannered clerk of being a Marxist and begins a deadly game of who's a patriot, who's a traitor, and who's going to be the fall guy. Hector Olivera's Funny, Dirty Little War.